Here's a Skylark GS bumper with dual cutouts.